ratchety, all the way to the top. Then you go back and forth back around. Then you wait and you wonder, well, what are we going to do next week? When the hell are we going to get off of here? That great amusement of the attraction away from it. And so when we did the Florida one, I wanted to use a speed ramp to get people up, unload them at the bottom. So what I did was to do that scene, which turned out pretty much like this, a big treasury, an awful lot to see. And anyway, to do a parrot that could sing the song in its entirety here. So you hear all of that. And enough stuff to look at on the outside, and just nutty things here, and even to these figures, which are inside. And the reason they're the color that they are, I want everything inside of that room there to be gold. I want that to look rich, everything. So I didn't use any cool colors on them. I used the khakis and the yellows and the golds and yellow rope and what have you. And I think there's an effectiveness in that of, as I say again, it's making a complete visual statement. Something we can do perhaps better than anybody else.
Mm. Always great to hear Mark's own words, by the way. Yeah. So we mentioned before, we're going to show you a lot of things you've never seen before. There's a whole